very pertinent to older people. It's a great mixture of comedy and drama and current thinking. It's a wonderfully written modern play with, well, my fellow actors are just brilliant, so.
You don't often get such a complete play, and it shows a different side to the stereotype.
Everybody in the audience will know these people, or they will know a version of these people. So in fact, what they're seeing is an autobiographical tract about their lives, or someone they know here in Bury St Edmunds.
Every generation and every age should see it, because it's funny, and it's touching, and it's lovely, and it's very, very recognisable.